Thank you. Halt! Not so fast.
State your business.
Here, shake my hand, mate. That's the funniest one I've heard all week.
Clear off, will ya? We haven't got time for this kind of nonsense.
Oh, yeah.
What's that? You want to show that pendant to the king, you say?
Do you mind waiting here a minute?
Huh? Ever so sorry for that little misunderstanding. Please, go right on through. His Majesty's waiting for you.
Thank you. That will be quite close enough. Welcome to Heliodor Castle, friend.
The Jewel of Dundrasil. You are bold indeed to have made your way here alone, Wanderer. I am Carnelian, ruler of Heliodor. How long have I waited for this day? And now, finally, we meet. Truly, it is an honor. The fact that you come here proffering the jewel and asking to speak with me personally would suggest that you know something of your true nature. I take it that you also bear the mark. Yes, the mark of light. Then there is no doubt, you are he. Rejoice, dear subjects. The day is upon us at last. The luminary walks among us once more. Tell me, O luminary, where exactly is it that you hail from? I would so very much like to pay tribute to those who took you in and raised you. I see. Cobblestone, you say. Jasper, you know of this place?
I do, my liege. A village of provincial nobodies deep in the rocky south.
Then I take it you know what to do. Do not disappoint me.
Yes, my liege.
Cursed luminary! I know not what your intent was in coming here alone, but whatever your wicked scheme, know that it shall not succeed!
Hendrik! Take this cur, this harbinger of calamity, and cast him into the furthest corner of the dungeon! Know this, the luminary is the root of all evil and will bring naught but misery to our realm. And why is this? The reason is simple. Just as light is intertwined with darkness, so too is the luminary intertwined with the dread lord of shadows. His coming heralds the resurrection of the Dark One.
Did you really think you could fool one as wise as His Majesty? It was your great misfortune to confront one who knows your true nature. Men, seize this wretch! You claim to hail from Cobblestone. Well, before the sun has set three times, we shall know the truth. By then, Jasper will have returned from his investigation. If I were you, Darkspawn, I would not expect to live beyond that day.
Will you keep it down in there? Most folks they throw in here have the decency to wait a while before going stir crazy. What are you in for, anyhow? You don't get free bed and board down here without having done something pretty bad. Wait, did you say the Luminary? You're serious? You're telling me the Luminary has just shown up in the cell next to mine? This is crazy.
One plate of delicious gruel for a gentleman in the dungeon suite. Come and get it.
The Luminary. You're serious? So it's all happening just like the Seer said it would. We'd better get out of here. Wait here.
You? But... Oh!
Don't worry, I didn't kill him. But he won't be waking up anytime soon. Things will get pretty hairy up ahead. You'd better take this. Oh, and I found this in a corner over there. I guess it's your stuff, right? Me? I got this little beauty back, so now I'm pretty much unstoppable. We better get out of here before any more of our tin-headed friends come knocking. Holler when you're ready to move out, okay? I spend ages digging this hole, and you just happen to show up the day I finish it? Heck of a coincidence. Guess I really was meant to help you out, just like the Seer said. Anyway, there'll be time to talk about all that later. In you go! The sewers, huh? Well, there must be a way out somewhere. Lead the way. I got your back.
You lot, over here!
Damn it! We better make ourselves scarce.
Come on, this way! Follow my lead. Follow my lead. Follow my lead. Follow my lead. Follow my lead.
These guys don't... Seriously? You okay? Looks like we shook the guards, at least. And that looks like a way out. Maybe our luck's about to change. Wait, there's something there. If we stand and fight, we're dead. Let's get the heck out of here. Let's get out of here.
Damn it! Something there. Let's get out of here! Well, here goes nothing! We gave it the slip. Huh? I spoke too soon. Come on, quickly! Is it gone? Whew, that was way too close for comfort. What's that thing doing under the castle anyway? Well, whatever. We should get going. We made it. Just. I don't know how much more of this I can take. Huh?
Here he is! The Darkspawn!
Ah, me and my big mouth. Move! Now! Looks like our luck finally ran out.
There they are! We've got them now.
No way back, huh? If they catch us, we're dead meat.
Hold!
Let's do this. I believe in you. I believe in the Luminary. I don't have much choice.
Come on! Let's not do anything stupid now.
The name's Eric, by the way.
Wake up, lazy bones!
Come on, up you get! Finally! I was worried we'd lost you for a minute there. You've been out cold ever since we jumped. Had to drag you all the way here on my own. But what a jump it was. I closed my eyes, put my faith in the Luminary, and somehow didn't get smashed into 1,000 pieces. In fact, I woke up on the forest floor at the bottom of the cliff without a scratch on me. Amazing what a little faith can do. Anyway, I guess you and me must be at the top of the King of Heliodor's most wanted list by now. Which means we can't hang around here too long. Let's go say thanks to the nun who looked after us and be on our way.
there you are, my children. I trust that your friend here is fully recovered.
Oh, don't worry about him. He's just fine. Thanks for looking out for us. We owe you one.
Not at all, dear. I'm just happy to see you both well again. But if you are leaving, you must be careful on the road. It seems some dangerous criminals have escaped from the capital and are at large somewhere in the area. Oh, I shudder to think what wicked deeds they might be capable of.
Criminals, you say? Dear me, that doesn't sound good. And you heard this when you were in Heliodor.
I did indeed, my child. There were guards everywhere. They are searching high and low for the villains. And I heard that the mighty knight Sir Hendrik himself has headed to the mountains in the south with his troops. They say he means to block the road to Cobblestone, the village the fugitives came from. Oh, but you must forgive me, poor lambs. I did not mean to alarm you. They will soon be caught, I am sure. Justice will be done. And until then, you are free to remain with us for as long as you please.
Thanks. We appreciate that. We're going to get a little fresh air. We have a few things to discuss, right? Cobblestone, eh? Never heard of the place. I never even knew anyone actually lived in those mountains down south. Is that really where you're from? I'm guessing you want to go see what's happening down there. But you need to be smart. You won't get past Hendrik unnoticed. If you're going to make it there without getting caught, you'll need to avoid the main road. And if you want to do that, you'll need my help. I know every back road there is to know in these parts. But I've got things to take care of in Heliodor first. I left a little something in one of my old haunts downtown. So, are you coming along for the ride? I did help you break out of that dungeon, remember? That's the spirit. But we can't have you bringing us any unwanted attention. Ah, I've got just the thing. Here. Put this on and keep your face hidden. Otherwise, you're going to get nabbed as soon as you set foot in Heliodor. Ha! That's more like it. If you're going to be a wanted man, you might as well look the part. Right. Let's head north and hit town. Glad you're coming along. The seer told me to stick with the luminary when I found him, and that's just what I'm going to do. Thank you. Another one bites the dust. Let's do this. Let's do this! Oh yeah!